Okay, so technically, I'm not allowed to bring this to school,